our shoulders that I've felt since the age of eight. Can't blame nothing cause I made mistakes, which is why I decided I would live with the pain.